drunk with a game and get it on. 45 O's in your bank and get it on. Can get it on. Plank to fit it on. Game to get it on. Hold up, you wanna work that, twerk that. Nope. Let me in, let me hurt that, murk that. Say you gotta hurt back. Can't spit it out, boo, you gotta flirt that. So we are responsible for bringing dirt back. Can we back up? But I'm only dealing with you that wanna cut mine if you agree at once. Can't go to get it played late night on BZ Uncut. Fellas.
Do your thing, let me do my thing.
I mean,
do your thing, let me do my thing. Move that thing, mommy, move that thing.
Come on.
Move that thing, mommy, move that thing.
Hustle.
Do your thing, let me do my thing.
Pump it out.
I see some haters.
Dusseldorf is our location as we prepare for an international game of football. We're here again for another great game featuring two very solid teams. Thanks for being with us as the Admirals get set to take on the Fire. Welcome to the game. Al Michaels and John Madden here, broadcasting live. So pull up a chair and relax, because this is going to be a good one.
You talk about a quarterback who can lead his team to victory. This guy has all the tools you look for. Great arm, pocket presence, and the ability to hit a receiver anywhere on the field. There's not too many like this guy, and we could see him put up big numbers in this one.
The Fire have a few receivers that he likes to throw to, and here's one of them. There's no question these two have developed that chemistry, and he's always finding an open spot on the defense to give his quarterback a target to hit. It wouldn't be surprising to see them hook up a few times in this one.
Look at him down there. Offense, defense, it doesn't matter. They just want to start hitting somebody. They're already hitting each other.
Let's go to midfield for the coin toss. Lights are on. Back to the game.
Number 13.
He's just about ready to kick this one away. It's on its way. From the 5-yard line. The offense is heading out onto the field for their first drive of the game.
You should stop them with this play.
Closing in, unleashes the deep ball. Great throw. At the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Admirals. An amazing play that goes the distance.
I'll tell you, when he got into the open, there wasn't anyone who was going to catch him. That just shows the quick strike ability these guys have. They can put up points from anywhere on the field.
And it's up. The extra point attempt is good. Well, John, a short drive. He covered the distance, found the end zone, 6 points.
As a defense, you have to dig in there and hold them to three when you're put in a position like that. But that sure isn't an easy task when you're facing an offense that can move the ball like these guys.
This play will be the first of the game for the offense.
Hey,
the fire come into today's game with one of the most potent offenses in the NFL, John, and clearly they have a chance to blow this one open.
The defense has its work cut out for it, but they have to play aggressively and keep pressure on the quarterback if they want to come away with a win in this one.
Under pressure, looking for an option, rolls right, passing right. He has some room.
The 50.
And he is bumped out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good ones.
Set, hut. Throwing on first down. Pressure coming. Rolling right. Scrambling. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Howard takes him down at the 30-yard line. It's first and 10. Number 23 lines up behind his fullback in the eye with the pass right on target. They move the sticks with that completion.
I'll tell you, he put that one right on the money. They're just out there playing a little pitch and catch.
Looking upfield. Just about 2 yards on the run by the halfback.
Okay, now you're quiet. Get even closer with this pass.
Pressure. He's scrambling around. Good idea bringing the blitz here.
That was a heck of a play. I think he felt the rush coming. He just couldn't get out of there quickly enough.
Amsterdam looking for the pass as they line up with 7 defensive backs. Surveying the field. Rolling out to his right. Going for 6. So he can't come up with it.
No receiver's perfect, so you'll even see the best ones drop a few. But the key word is a few.
So this will be a 39-yard field goal try. The kick is up. And he slices it wide right.
A smart coach will call this one.
Couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
You should stop him with this play.
The quarterback lines up with 2 backs behind him. Shifting some personnel up front. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Right on time. Big opening. Big time play by number 8.
And that's the type of thing that can happen when you get this guy the ball. He's going to move the ball, and he's going to move it with speed.
Making some changes along the defensive front.
Ain't got nothing. Bro. Come on, partner.
They'll pass on first down. Closing in. Gets rid of it. Ball. He makes the catch anyway. At the 30. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on the 27-yard line. Hill sets up.
He can left.
Pulls him over. Adams couldn't pick up any block. Let's get back to the play on the field.
A smart coach would call this defense.
Hill gets set.
He's mine. Snake eyes.
Looking for room. The offensive line didn't get much of a push on that play, and the runner is stuffed.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
Drops back, under pressure, with the throw, incomplete. That pass was right there, but he was unable to hang on.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
This is going to be about a 45-yard field goal attempt. And it's on its way.
The key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw it.
12.
Sets up. Pressure coming. Throwing. Right to him. That pass looked like a dead duck.
Yeah, some of those ducks are dead. But this one had enough life in it to get down there for the first down.
Good blocking up front and a nice game of count.
Yeah, and that was a perfect call in that situation. He did a nice job avoiding the first wave of defenders and converting for the first down.
Number 91 drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
It's second down and a long way to go.
Set.
Pressure. He surveys the field, gets the pass off. He hits his receiver, breaking through. They went back to the screen.
The screen pass requires that you have some quick linemen who can move wide of the tackle and set up blocks for the guy coming out of the backfield.
Drops back on the carry. Running with purpose. Couldn't find any success in the middle.
Yeah, and he was looking for a place to cut back. The defenders had all their gaps, and there was no place to cut at all.
Stay up,
come on. Number 12 got just enough. Well, they kept it in the quarterback's hands.
And they picked up the first down, but you want to make sure you don't get them too banged up.
Closing in, Rambler. Keeps it, breaks free. He's at the 20. Second and short upcoming after that great run.
Now, what the defense has to do is get a push in the middle and get a rush to the outside and keep him contained. He got loose on that one.
Gets the call again. Number 23 picks up just enough.
Now you're getting close. Run this play and get it even closer.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. It's first and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Give it all you got.
Number 12
sets up under pressure, surveying the field, rolls right to the end zone. This one falls incomplete. Just couldn't find a way to control it.
I just don't know how you lose focus in a football game.
Set.
Hand it off to the back. It's on the ground. The fire recovery. A heads-up play allows them to keep the ball.
That was a foot race to the fumble. Looks like the extra wind sprints at practice are paying off.
11th play of this drive. Pressure coming. It's picked off by the lineman. Still running. Runs through the tackle. And the defense comes up with a big interception.
Yeah, and anytime you have possession of the ball down inside the opponent's 20, you have to make sure that when you let it go, either your guy gets it or no one gets it.
Using motion. Dropping back with the throw. Incomplete. That incomplete pass brings up second down.
Now, a smart coach would call this defense.
Slight change in the defensive alignment. They give it to the halfback. Adams didn't get any help from his offensive line.
It was just about impossible to run when you have guys in the backfield just as soon as you snap the ball.
Pressure, throwing. He finds his man.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here, but this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Adams. They'll mark it at the 30-yard line. 4, maybe 5 yards on that carry. They line up in the I formation.
Get at it. Hit him low.
And this is the fifth play of this drive. With the throw, picked off. So the defense combines an excellent pass rush with good coverage, and it becomes a turnover.
I tell you, you don't get a whole lot easier than that. He was right there. The quarterback makes a bad throw, and he brings it in for an interception.
Down he goes at the 30. Good gain of about 7 on that play. They need about 3. Ball on the 30-yard line. Dropping back, he's looking, rolls right, gets the pass off, it's broken up.
Be patient out there. When you see an opportunity, that's when you attack. But don't force it.
12.
Sets up, closing in, rolling out to his right. Throws it. The pass ball's incomplete. The Admirals come out in a nickel package. Looking for a receiver with the pass. Incomplete pass. The offense turns the ball over on downs.
Sometimes the coach is in a position to gamble. Sometimes they're the hero, and other times they can be the goat.
Number 22
goes in motion. Defensive line shifting around a bit. Adam. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
A smart coach would call this play.
Corners are moving up to press the receivers. Only one man in the backfield. Gets the pass off. Perfect pass, great catch, and that'll move the chains.
Try this defense here.
Press coverage on the outside. Hands it off to the fullback. Straight ahead for a gain of a couple.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
About 8 yards. Ball on their own 49. With the carry. Gain of about 5. The corners move up to play this one time. Hand it off. Under pressure. It's good. Pass ball's incomplete. They'll try to place this inside the 10. Here's the kick. Fair catch.
That's a good job of getting downfield by the cover team to force the fair catch.
First down, looking downfield, rolling out to his right. Gets the pass off, great throw. The 40. He tried to get all he could after making the reception.
This play was simply a case of the receiver outrunning the defender down the field.
First and 10, ball on their own 44. And we've reached the 2-minute mark. Pressure coming, rolls out to his left, throwing. Catch made on the run, and he's brought down at the 44-yard line. They'll go from the shotgun. Dropping back, he's looking, buying time. Gets the pass off, this one falls incomplete.
Get the pass and look to the sideline. You can't let the clock run down here.
Surveys the field, rolls left. Gives this one a ride to the left. That incomplete pass will bring up third down.
This is the time to look down the field. Look for your guy to find a hole in the defense and get him the ball.
Number 12 sets up. Looking downfield. Launching the pass deep down the right side. Incomplete pass.
I don't think you have a choice. Punt the ball.
Back, pressure, looking for a receiver, spinning free.
This is a good one to call.
First and 10. Passing on first down, passing to the left, almost got it. I'm sure they'll be going to the air as long as they have the ball. They line up in the I formation.
Bust his grill, deep.
Closing in, gets the pass off. The pass ball's incomplete. Third down and long coming up here. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Take him out. Come on, D up.
Dropping back with the throw. Great throw. No problem picking up the first.
Yeah, you know, we talk about putting a ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver perfectly.
Got him. Throwing on first down. Gets rid of it. Picked off. It's intercepted. Number 39 went up to get that.
The quarterback telegraphed that one.
Under pressure, throws it, room to run. That'll move the chains, John.
Yeah, when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you're going to get.
Out of the gun, passing on first down. Looking downfield with the throw, he hits his receiver. The defense, I think, even too big of a cushion on that play.
If you're going to sit back there in the zone, there are bound to be some holes in the pass coverage. Good quarterbacks will take advantage of that, using short passes underneath to move the ball.
Gets the pass off. Nice play. Number 12 with a hot hand on this drive.
What he's doing is sitting back there in the pocket, seeing everything, making great decisions, and getting the ball to the right guy. He's playing very well right now.
Looking for a receiver. Throws to the end zone. Incomplete. Beautiful deep pass by the quarterback, John. The receiver was unable to bring it in for the reception.
Even though that pass was incomplete, that kind of pass stretches the defense, softening up the middle for passes underneath while allowing the running game to take advantage of a little more room at the line of scrimmage.
Number 12 stops the clock with that timeout.
You better kick it here.
Dropping back, pressure coming. He surveys the field, rolls right to the end zone.
You better kick it here.
Number 13, an attempt to put up the first points of the day. The kick is up. A nice kick, and it's good. And welcome back. Let's take a look at our halftime stats. O'Donnell in to kick this one off. Not a real deep kick. Should be returned. From the 11. The fire will start this drive from the 24. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 24. Crosses it left. Running with purpose. Came with a blitz and there wasn't anywhere to go.
Yeah, and that's why you send all those guys to plug up the holes. At that time, there were no holes at all.
Number 12 sets up. Pressure, looking for a receiver. He goes to the left side. Incomplete. Third down upcoming after that incomplete pass.
This is the time to look down the field. Look for your guy to find a hole in the defense and get him the ball.
Closing in, surveying the field. With the pass, almost picked off. Thought he had something deep, but couldn't get that one to the receiver. Fourth down. Offense couldn't get it done, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the punt. From the 48. Still not a bad return. It's time to see what the offense can do now as they come back out onto the field.
The coverage guys got downfield quick enough to prevent anything from developing.
They'll go from the I formation. Passing on first down. Throws it, and the pass is complete. And they beat the blitz on a good throw.
Yeah, he read the defense, and he got out of there quickly. But you got to give some of the credit to the receiver in this play. He saw the blitz was coming, and he made the right read so the quarterback had something to throw to.
Under pressure, throwing. He finds his man. He recognizes the blitz and gets the ball out for a first down.
Yeah, and he saw a good matchup, and he made a heck of a throw to get the ball to his receiver.
Adams. Nice pickup on the ground, maybe about six.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Blake, quarterback gets set with only one back behind it. Hands it off again. Just about a 3-yard gain there. Only one man in the backfield. Tightening up the coverage along the outside. Dropping back, pressure coming, throwing.
The defender was able to get in there to disrupt the pass.
He really had to rush that throw. That was a situation where the defensive line made the job easy for the defensive backs.
This officially will be a 37-yard attempt. And it's up. And that kick is right on target. The Admirals go up by a touchdown. O'Donnell is back and ready to put this one in the air. And this one's a short kickoff. From the 14-yard line. Loses the defender. Fumble. The fire. Scoop up the live ball.
Throw this one to your halfback. Get it to him early and let him make some moves.
Pressure. Looking downfield. By time. Good push on that play, John.
The game is really starting to slow down for this guy. He's doing a better job of making his reads and reading the defense. He's just got to be able to get rid of it a little sooner.
Looking for a receiver. Throwing. On the run. Number 12 floated it out there, and the receiver was able to bring it in.
And that's a typical timing pass where you lead the receiver to a spot. And when he gets there, he just needs to make the catch.
Dropping back, closing in, rolls right with the throw. It's his receiver in stride. Keeps his feet moving. Great play there by number 47.
You talk about making it look easy out there. He caught that, and he made it look very easy.
Gives the ball off. Number 23 was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage.
They have great size and quickness up front. That allows them to hold up against the run while also giving them the speed to rush the passers when they drop back to pass.
Surveying the field, rolling out to his right, and he's hit as he throws.
He waited just a little too long to get rid of that pass.
I really like the way this defense attacks the offensive line. They're very aggressive, relying on man-to-man coverage in the outside to shut down the receivers as they bring guys from everywhere on the blitzes.
He made the catch. Dumps the ball out to his receiver, and that'll bring up a first down.
First downs are critical in this game. And when the quarterback calls your number, you want to make sure you make the catch and don't mess something up.
Under pressure, trying to buy some time. Keeps it. Touchdown. Fire.
Here's what happens. As a defense, you have to be ready for this kind of thing down near the goal line. He only has a couple yards to the end zone, and they're going to give him a lane to get there. I can guarantee you this is exactly what's going to happen.
And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. A good-looking drive, and they score the touchdown. The offensive unit should be very pleased with their performance on that one.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
From the 9. The Admirals will start the drive from the 27-yard line.
A smart coach will call this one.
With the carry. Lost about a yard.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
It's second down and a long way to go. Ball on their own 26. Looking to run it here. Picks up 5. The Admirals line up with 2 backs behind the quarterback. Hill sets up. Pressure coming, gets the pass off. It looked like he'd come up with it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern, but he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
So 3 and out, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the kick. Fair catch called for.
There was no need to try and return that one, but he made the right decision there.
First and 10. Ball on their own 30. The count. Loss of about 1.
The key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw it.
Drops back, pressure. Looking for an option, rolling right. He's scrambling around, keeps it. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 35-yard line.
This is a big play. Everyone needs to execute out there.
A little over four to go. Ball on their own 35.
Set.
Steps up into the pocket, surveying the field. Throws it, he's on the run.
The 50.
A great pass and a great run after the catch.
Well, you talk about a defense breaking down. Here they give him enough time to get the long pass off. Then they let him catch it, and they let him run for a long game.
Teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. So they have first and 10 here.
Set.
Over the run once again. They went backward on that one.
They ran right into the brick. They should have changed the play at the line. Maybe an audible to a sweep or a pass play. Something like a quick slant.
Set.
Dropping back, closing in. He's looking, throwing, and the catch is made. Just about five on that pass, John.
That was a pretty good play. The defense brought a few extra guys, but the line did a pretty good job of picking it up, giving him just enough time to find the open man.
Under pressure, gets the pass off. He has room.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here, but this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Number 12
sets up. Pressure coming, throws it, and it's caught. Loses the defender. He showed a quick release on that pass.
And he was able to create yardage after the catch, which is what makes this such a great play. It was a great throw, great catch, and a great run after the catch.
Rolling out to his right. Touchdown, fire.
Take a look at this one. He does a good job recognizing the coverage, shows a lightning release, and finds his man for the touchdown.
Number 13 comes in for the extra point. The kick is up, and the extra point is good. Good job moving the ball the length of the field for the touchdown.
Big players make big plays, and that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys in the field, and without them, no one gets into the end zone.
They'll return this one. From the 5-yard line. Nothing happened for the offense on their last drive as they went 3-and-out. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 24. And off to the tailback. Decent gain, about four.
A smart coach would call this one.
Only one man back. They'll get it again. Number 51 created problems in the backfield on that.
They need six.
Ball on their own 28. Hand it off to the back. The running back gets about three.
This is a good special teams play.
Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. From the 37-yard line.
Watch this. When you're talking about not giving up on a play, having a motor that's always running, this is it right here. He gets a good shot at him and misses. But he comes back, and he still ends up making the tackle.
Pickup of about a yard in the run.
All you need to do here is run some clock. Run the football up the middle.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, right.
Gives the ball off. Still running. Clears the defender. Picks up a nice gain there, but he's cramping up. And looks like he's headed for the sideline. Almost at the two-minute mark now. Minutes left.
Keep this to the inside. You just need to run that clock down.
Number 32 covered some good ground there.
Hey, nice job up front holding their block and allowing him to get a good run for a first down.
This one is just about in the books. Give it to the halfback. He'll bring him down at the 25-yard line.
All you need to do here is run some clock. Run the football up the middle.
Get in there, Ron. We got enough.
Set. Number 21. Rumbles ahead for a yard, maybe two.
Get this one to your halfback and let him drive it in the middle. Milk this drive for all it's worth.
Sixth play of this drive. Looking for an option, rolling right, trying to buy some time with the dive.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation. But if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Set. Let's go, come on. Come on, get up. Get at him.
Number 23. He goes down at the 16. Within scoring distance. Number 12 sets up. Number 23 couldn't escape the pursuit and was cut down quickly.
These guys up front are very tough to block because they can use their size and strength to get excellent leverage on running plays. Sometimes they struggle a little with their consistency, but they always seem to be a big factor when the game's on the line.
For EA Sports, this is Al Mike.
Please drive home safely.